What is going on, guys? Just a little update video for you today. OS X Mavericks has a software update 10.9.2. This update is recommended for all OS X Maverick users, and it contains improvements to the stability, compatibility, and the security of your Mac. This update adds the ability to make and receive FaceTime audio calls. It adds call waiting support for FaceTime audio and video calls, as well as adding the ability to block incoming iMessages from individual senders. It also improves the accuracy of unread counts and mail, resolves an issue that prevented mail from receiving new messages from certain providers, also improves autofill compatibility in Safari. It also fixes an issue that may cause audio distortion on certain Macs. It improves the reliability when connecting to a file server using SMB2. Fixes an issue that may cause VPN connections to disconnect. Also, it improves voiceover navigation in the mail and finder. For detailed information about this update, you can visit the support.apple website as well as support.apple.com. You can also see security content for this update. This is a restart required update. Really, all this update is going to bring for us is some bug fixes. And adding that FaceTime audio calls. That's going to be really handy for people that want to use the FaceTime app for voice calls. Also, I've had problems with that mail app. Sometimes it tells me I have more emails than I actually have, and as well as it not even receiving the new emails. It'll tell me on my phone, but it won't show it up on the mail app here. That's basically all that it's got here. And just improve some bug fixes and stuff like that. Just improvements to the stability. I also have a iTunes 11.1.5 update. It fixes the problem where iTunes was to quit unexpectedly when a device was connected and improves the compatibility with iBooks for Mac on OS X Mavericks. So yeah, just two updates that just came out. I think the OS X Mavericks has been out for like 2 or 3 days, but I'm just now getting around to having time to update and make a video on it. So if you haven't already updated, go to your Apple logo at the top, click on software update, should bring it up to this, and you can update to 10.9.2, and hopefully this fixes any of the bugs that you may have had on your Mac. I am running Mac OS X Mavericks on my iMac, as you see. And yeah, that's all I got for you guys today. Make sure you update so you have no more bugs, and you get all these fixes. All right, guys, I'm out. Peace.